positions!
Commander on board!
Go!
Something the gods created to guide us. Clues to find our way, don't you?
Doesn't matter.
Ah, come on, tell me.
Well, me, they are hundreds of small signs, very far away.
Now that is a story.
Get ready to fight!
And yours!
Commander, I think they spotted us. Should we continue?
Thank you.
Get that sail up!
The helm!
Thank you.
back! Commander's left the helm! You're released! The commander is taking the helm!
Thank you.
The Greek world bows to us. We are the new gods. commander at the helm! The commander's leaving the deck!
Get ready to leave!
Awaiting your orders, Commander!
We're at maximum speed!
Rowers in position!
Now! open water. Full power! Goose spear! Get the fire!
Lucky we got out of that alive!
Boarding, boarding! On me! Let's send them to Poseidon!
Thank you. Malacca!
What's wrong?
I've dedicated my life to becoming a daughter of Artemis. But they said I'm not tough enough to join them.
Following others is a sign of weakness.
But I've followed Artemis for so long.
Your life is your own. If you've lost your purpose, find another one.
A new life purpose? I wouldn't even know where to begin. No, I'm not giving up that easily. I have an idea.
What?
I'll join them anyway. I'll infiltrate their village and live among them. Can you help me? I'll pay you all the drachmi I have.
I'll help you. The daughters of Artemis are dangerous. And if you're found out...
I accept the risks. What I'll need you to do is get me a piece of their armor. Headgear and boots.
Where can I find the boots?
There's a cave in the cliffs on the western side of the daughters' village, where they train new recruits. They tested me there. But I left my boots behind when they kicked me out.
Any idea where I can find the armor you need?
There's a small outpost camp, just south of the daughters' village. You'll find extra armor there. They barely defend it.
Easy.
Which is why it was recently overrun with beasts even they can't tame.
Ah. Tell me where to find the headgear.
You'll find it around the hut of the daughter's most favored huntress, near the center of the village.
I'll come back when I have the gear.
Thank you, Mistios. You'll have to be stealthy to get the items, and please avoid harming any of the daughters if you can.
There he is. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Ah. Ah!
Watch will be vigilant here.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Thank you. Please, for your trouble.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
This is just the opportunity I've been waiting for to travel the Aegean. And with you, no less.
Animals outnumber people 3-1, Deyea. Better watch out for predators. Ella, off we go now. Let's go. Oh. Huh? Ella. Thank you.
Olas, let's go!
Come on.
Easy now. Easy.
Mala.
This is it. Let's hope Heracles killed all of these Stymphalian birds.
Thank you.
I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
If Athens is a city of statues, then Athena is their guardian. She stands high above everything, on guard over the city.
Yes. Not just standing tall to protect Athens, but to serve as a reminder of the suffering those poor people endured during the invasion.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you?
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers, unlike any Persia had known. He was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings, hired to kill a simple blind man. Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aetera keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive. Usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go. Worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too?
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you. My brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible. That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here. Exiled. Living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more. But first...
Yes, yes, a tale for a tale. I returned to Mount Aigatos.
Returned? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taygetos a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child...
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes, how can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well... That's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see, I knew a man named Themistocles.
The Athenian general. I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Taygetos.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales, and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you why he hid his treasure.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
It's a majestic statue, built from the blades of fallen soldiers. It's so high above Stymphalos and the golden fields below. Up there, I could forget there was a war.
So it is as it was told to me. The bird commemorates Heracles' fight against chaos, built on a place of calm. Hopefully, one draws out the best in the other.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, there's something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you're bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, false king! This Mithios led me right to you! Time to finish what I started!
Alexios, please!
Stand behind me. You're dead! Artaxerxes, are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
Sure, you could give up. Or you could sail home, kill your brother, and take back your kingdom.
I spend my entire life undoing my father's work. I won't end my life becoming him. As for you, there is the matter of your payment.
Well, I did save your life, and I went on an adventure for you, Your Highness.
You did? Though much of what you said is not how I remember Themistocles telling it.
Things change?
Ah, we approve of that, aren't we? Now, for Themistocles' treasure, find the tomb in Salamis, where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy. That's where your reward awaits.
in Salamis. I wonder what it could be. Let's hope no one notices me here. The tomb that Artaxerxes mentioned. It's real.
Let's fight!
Thank you.
Position to sail.
Helm's ready for you, Commander. Could we grab the salvage, Commander?
Raise the sail! Ready for docking!
I hope you're here to...
Your face looks more sour than this fishy stink.
Why shouldn't I be sour, huh? My no-good son sailed off with my boat and should have been back hours ago. Probably showing off for that Mytilene girl.
He's probably just lost track of time. I'm sure he'll be back eventually.
Of course he'll be back eventually. But I need him back now. These fish are not going to skin themselves, you know. Say, have you got time for an errand? Go look for my boy on the bay bordering the Petrified Valley and Ancient Pearl. And when you find him, scare him a bit to teach him a lesson. I'll pay you for it.
I'll do it.
Good. You find him, and I'll tan his hide.
And where exactly is this bay?
Fisherman's Bay is northeast of here and runs through the middle of our island. You can't miss it.
Let's quit chatting so I can go find your son.
See that you do. I'll pay you, and then my boy's hide will pay for taking my boat out.
Time to search Fisherman's Bay.
Ah.
There's Fisherman's Bay. There's the fishing boat, but where's the fisherman's son? There's blood in the water. It's the fisherman's son. The fisherman's son. Looks like he got tangled up in the net, trying to haul a heavy load of fish. Slipped. Then the weight of the net dragged him down.
Any word on my son?
Your son is dead. Drowned in his fishing net.
No. My boy. My poor boy. I pushed him too hard.
Honesty. It's been too long.
What's going on?
I don't know what to do. My friend Halanos was bringing me back a shipment of rare art, but he hasn't arrived. I fear the worst.
If you value your friend more than your drachmi, maybe you'd pay for his retrieval?
Of course I value Halanos more than drachmi. I take it wealth is all you value, Mystios.
Depends where his ship was coming from.
It set sail from Makatonia. If you help find my friend, you can keep whatever art he was bringing back.
I can't promise anything. The sea is vast and hungry. I'll need some information to get started. You said Galarnos was sailing from Macedonia. Is there anywhere else he might dock?
Nowhere. The recent storms must have caught him. If they were close enough to the island, they might have been forced into a bay. I'd check the coast.
Hopefully the sea will reveal more than you've given me to go on.
I thank you for doing this, Mistios.
I'd better check Stormfall Bay to the northwest.
Ready to set sail!
Ready when you are, Commander!
Just a little farther, and we'll be there. That must be Stormfall Bay.
Increase speed!
So come on, he's like...
A ship for materials, and not the dead for drachmi. This man didn't drown. He was stabbed to death here on shore. A bloody trail. Someone was dragged towards the cliffs. Like the place. Looks like the followers of Ares.
Never free at last. Please, accept this drachmi as thanks. I tried to trade it for my freedom, but those crazy malakas only wanted my blood.
Hmph!